Perfect weather to take a nap in, so I think I'm gonna take advantage of the opportunity and just take a nap. It's something that you don't really get to do during the summer months because it's just too hot outside and inside your van. So I know I got some plans later on this afternoon, so I think I'm gonna take a nap. Yeah. And try and rest up before the rest of my long day. Yeah. Wow. I really needed that nap. That felt really good. Ugh, perfect weather. I wasn't hot nor cold. So I got about an hour before I meet up with my best friend. And yeah, so I'm gonna get the rest of my day going. I'm gonna hang out with her for a while. And then while my son's at work, and then meet up with him later on this evening. But that nap, oh my goodness. Sometimes, guys, you know, in van life, whether urban van life, whatever it is, sometimes you're always on the go. And you just never really, hardly ever get that those moments where you could just chill out like a person would, you know, that lives in a stationary home. Like, they have their weekends, they wake up and stay in their pajamas to noon. I mean, I don't really have a lot of those days, so I was able to take advantage of the weather and the daytime and take a nap. It was worth it. Especially at my age. Y'all, I'm 47 years old, and I don't mind sharing my age, okay? But, you know, us old, well, I'm not old, but us older folks, we need naps sometimes to re-energize ourselves. So, perfect, and I had my aromatherapy going with some lavender and the sound of the water. Oh, it just helped me relax so much. So nonetheless, I am going to actually go into Walmart and get me some kombucha. I feel like some kombucha right now. And that sounds really great for me right now. Yeah. So I'm going to go there and get that. And then I'm going to go head out to my best friend's place and hang out with her for a while. So guys, I finally got my slow morning. Yes. Yes. Finally, I'm so happy. Yeah, so you guys, never forget to take care of yourself. Never forget to take care of your health, your mental health. Take care of yourself. And as I always say, live your joy, travel safely, and I will see you on the next video. Shalom.